He was born Keith Keithson, and since his first breath, other people have made every decision for him. That is, until one Tuesday at precisely 1:04 p.m., when he was asked, "Would you like peppers?" As Keith made his tandoori chicken flatbread, he realized that wasn't the only thing he could have his way. In fact, Keith would like to be called Bob. He likes Bob.